Hi, hello, namaste friends. Today we the team Mission Developers have come forward with a useful video to make this quarantine days more effective. In the occasion of Mother's Day, we have come forward with this idea to make your parents feel pride of you. So only way to make this quarantine days more effective is to pursue a course, but there are many courses available in online right now. So we have shortlisted few courses which will be useful and sure will make you upgraded. These shortlisted 10 courses are going to make more changes in you and make your resume more weight. So I am going to start from the 10th one and go to the first one. In 10th place, Linida.com is there. They are offering all courses for free of cost. This will be more useful to all engineering graduates and business administration people. And Skillshare.com is at 9th place. They are also offering all free courses, and there are few paid courses at very low amount. But this will be very useful to all art students who are in visual communication, etc. Then the FutureLearn.com is at 8th place. This FutureLearn.com is for both engineering, arts, and also for people who are studying MBA. They are offering completely all courses for free of cost. Then we are going to see Alison.com, which is at 7th place. They are offering more free courses for all engineering graduates as well as for school students. They are offering certificate for free of cost. And now we are going to see edX.com, which is at 6th place. This is well known for all engineering peoples who are right now in college. So your faculties may share with this, but they only share this. This is only at 6th place. And Coursera.com, which is also shared by many faculties. This is at 5th place, according to the shortlist done by our team. They are also offering all courses for free of cost. Then Udemy.com, which is at 5th place, but they are charging for few courses, and very few courses are for free of cost. So I think so preferring this will not be very easy for you. And University of Oxford is at 5th place. They are offering more summer courses. Actually, they offer during every summer vacation. So not only for this quarantine days. And Harvard University is at 4th place. They are offering online courses for free of cost, and very few courses are charged by them. That is also worth for it. And Stanford University is at 3rd place. The Stanford online courses are very nice to study. The way of teaching and the way of dictating will be very good. And Google online courses is at the 1st place. As everyone awaited for this, this is the very good course. And I say they are completely offering every courses for free, and it's worth for doing it. All the listed courses link is available in the description. Apart from this, NPTEL course is an evergreen course which is teached by IIT faculties. It is a paid course, but it is really good for doing. Now I have just given an initiate. From this you do any course and make yourself more updated as a better engineer. Thank you friends for watching the video.